How consciously do we communicate? The more that we are genuinely interested in the individuals that we work with, and we enter into all of our work with a generous, open-hearted spirit, the likelier we are to get to know folks, build great relationships, and also to have a fantastic, open, collaborative working relationship. How motivating is our communication? Best way we get to know people is spend time with them. Everybody who works with us has a certain amount of discretion as to how much effort they put in when they work with us. Our line manager needs stuff from us, how inclined they are to help us out with whatever it is that we're seeking to get done and whatever it is we need their help for. Our colleagues will need other help from us. And our communication often shapes, it's a key factor in how inclined or otherwise they are to work with us. How effective is our communication in helping others become more inclined to help us?